quite a few boats coming into the area watching these guys. If people start racing back and forth through these dolphins, it kind of drives them away after a while. Okay, next victim for the underwater iPod. I see a little guy in an orange hat, he's even down here.